What up, y'all? It's the Heathen Report coming at you again. Anyway, I want y'all to check this video out. Man, this registered nurse, she done threw her life away. Check it out.
Registered nurse accused of killing six people in a fiery Windsor Hills crash is now facing murder charges. Prosecutors say the 37-year-old woman was behind the wheel of the Mercedes when she ran a red light and plowed into other cars at the intersection of La Brea and Slauson Avenues on Thursday.
She is in jail tonight with her bail set at $9 million. KTLA's Carlos Saucedo live from downtown LA with the very latest on this story. Carlos.
That's right. The suspect, Nicole Linton, was charged with six counts of murder and five counts of vehicular manslaughter. And late today, a judge denied her bail request set at $300,000.
There is no bail set in this matter.
Making her first court appearance since the deadly crash, Nicole Linton breaks down, sitting in a wheelchair after a judge denies her bail request. The 37-year-old is accused of being behind the wheel of a Mercedes, speeding through a red light at La Brea and Slauson last Thursday, killing six people.
Her vehicle, sheer cart, that exploded into flames.
On Monday, LA County DA George Guscone announced the charges against Linton, a traveling nurse from Texas. Six counts of murder and five counts of vehicular manslaughter with gross negligence. Investigators say Linton was driving 90 miles an hour.
A young family was destroyed at a blink of an eye. There's catastrophic damage to the families and friends of those killed and injured.
The crash site has turned to a growing memorial. 23-year-old Asheray Ryan, her unborn baby, 11-month-old son Alonzo, and her boyfriend Reynold Lester among those who died. The coroner has not identified the other two women killed in the multiple vehicle collision. Attorneys revealed Linton had been suffering from mental health issues for some time and has a history of dangerous driving. KTLA legal analyst Allison Treisel says the defendant's reckless behavior will factor into the case.
Her history of reckless driving and apparently 13 prior crashes or accidents, that is enough, according to the district attorney, to charge her with second-degree murder under the theory that this conduct was so egregious, malice is implied.
Over the weekend, family members of some of the victims finding compassion amid the heartache.
We forgive her, and that she will have to live with this for the rest of her life. That's why she was spared.
And Nicole Linton's arraignment was delayed until October. She has a bail review set for next week. If she's found guilty, she could spend the rest of her life in prison.